David, congratulations because of the game, because of the goal, of the assist. Did you plan to pass the ball to Marcin like that?
First of all, thank you. Yeah, of course, I wanted to play with the back heel, and it went through, and we scored the goal. So, result, good result.
But you saw him.
Yeah, of course I saw him.
Easy question. So, about the game against Wisła Płock, did you have any moment when you felt like they can be dangerous to you, or you felt very confident for the whole game?
I think we played very good, and I was confident, you know, that we will take this. But of course, if we make mistakes, quickly it can turn around. But I'm glad that we didn't, and of course, 3 points, super.
Last game against Cracovia, we all remember the last minutes of this game. How did it impact on you today?
I don't know, but it was hard against Cracovia, of course, when you get in the last second, not even 95, but 97th minute goal. But it was just, I don't know, like strength, power for the next game, that we must not just one goal more, but 2-3 goals more. So we showed it today, and it was very good.
Normally, I would ask you if you are sad that we have national team break because you are in this super shape, so you can play and play. But this time, you got the call up for national team for the first time in your life, senior national team. Are you excited?
Yeah, of course, I'm very proud and excited, and I hope I will show my potential, my skills there. And yeah, I can't wait.
So, how did you react when they called you and they told you that you're going to Slovenia for a national team?
Yeah, of course, I was happy, a little surprised, you know, but I know that I'm doing good here in Rakov. The goals and assists surely that make an impact that force them to take me. So yeah, I'm happy.
And then you come back here to Poland, and we have a game against Górnik Zabrze, very important game when we look at the league overall.
Yeah, of course, first and second team, so yeah, it will be a hard match, but I'm sure we will make good analyses, the coaches will make good analyses, so we will be prepared.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you.